Whoo! Today, the new AMD Ryzen 7000 CPU series is almost in home straight, and now we have got the prices. First of all, remember to subscribe to the channel, activate the notification bell to stay up to date on upcoming videos, and if you want to take a look at our Twitter and Instagram profiles. There are only a few weeks between we and the release of a new AMD Ryzen 7000 CPU series. The new Raphael codenamed series based on the new 5nm Zen 4 architecture will include 4 SKUs, the Ryzen 9 7950X, Ryzen 9 7900X, Ryzen 7 7800X and Ryzen 5 7600X. Regarding the specifications, in the high range we find the flagship AMD Ryzen 9 7950X that should have 16 core and 32 threads, 4.5 GHz of base frequency, 5.7 GHz of boost clock, 8 MB of cache, of which 16 MB of L2 and 64 MB of L3, with a TDP of 170 watts. Together, the Ryzen 9 7900X, which should feature 12 core and 24 thread, 4.7 GHz of base clock, 5.6 GHz of boost clock, 76 MB of cache, of which 12 MB of L2 and 64 MB of L3, and a TDP of 170 watts. In mid-range performance band, there is the Ryzen 7 7700X that should have 8 core and 16 threads, 4.5 GHz of base clock, 5.4 GHz of boost clock, 4 MB of cache, including 8 MB of L2 and 32 MB of L3, all with 125 watts of TDP. Finally, in the entry level, Ryzen 5 7600X, which should have 6 core and 12 threads, 4.7 GHz of base clock, 5.3 GHz of boost clock, 37 MB of cache, of which 6 MB of L2 and 32 MB of L3, with a TDP of 105 watts. On the last update that we find here on the top right, we left off with all dates of upcoming 7000 CPU series, including the launch event date, the review embargo and the release date. On the same video, take the previous generation, we have hypothesized with the hypothetical theoretical prices of the new Ryzen. But now, recently, on the last hour, thanks to a Canadian retailer, precisely PC Canada, we know all prices list. All CPUs are available to pre-order in 2 variants, 1TB and the other without cooler. So, the flagship Ryzen 9 will not be affordable for everyone. In fact, its price of about 1141 Canadian dollar for T-Ray and 1158 Canadian dollar for no cooler model. So, about 890 US dollar at exchange rate. Move to T-Ray variant of Ryzen 9 7900X, it will be available at about 778 Canadian dollar, while with without cooler at 798 Canadian dollar, but is about 610 US dollar. The Ryzen 7 7700X will be sells at 631 Canadian dollar for no cooler model or 614 Canadian dollar for T-Ray model, so at about 480 US dollar. And finally, the AMD Ryzen 5 7600X will be priced at about 424 Canadian dollar for got the T-Ray or 435 Canadian dollar for no cooler model, about 330 US dollar. If we compare it to the current generation, the MSRP price of a 7000 CPU series are increased of a little bit, just a little bit. So, the Ryzen 9 7950X has a price higher of 90 US dollar, while the Ryzen 9 7900X $60 more of the Ryzen 9 5900X. The Ryzen 7 7700X even 180 US dollar more the Ryzen 7 5700X, and the Ryzen 5 7600X only 40 US dollar more the previous generation. We must remember that these are pre-order prices, but however, it's not to be excluded that these prices are those that we will be seeing at the launch event that is set for August 29. In addition to this date, we remember you that the press review embargo of Ryzen 7000 desktop CPU series and the X670 motherboard is scheduled for September 13 and, at the end, the release date set for September 15. Well, that's all for today. Waiting new updates, as always, let me know what do you think in the comments below. If you find this video helpful, leave a like, share it with your friend, and don't forget to subscribe. Huge thanks for watching, see you again next time.